Most of you must be knowing the cutest device of factory automation, which is turning on and off since ages for many industrial applications. This device is being used to provide isolation in the power circuit and works on the principle of electromagnet. Could you guess? Yes, I'm talking about a relay. Relay is an electromagnetic switch which is used extensively in the electrical circuit. We use relay in electrical panels, motor control circuits, isolator for digital controllers. If you know what a relay is, you might also know what a PLC is. PLC and relay have unbroken relation. Let's imagine a circuit to control a load with a PLC. We add a relay to PLC output to actuate the load. We can anytime modify the PLC logic to change the behavior of actuation. They're used together because PLC can be programmed, but relay cannot. Then in some application, we wanted to control the lamp via a touchscreen, so we use an HMI. But then we wanted to make our application smarter, so we add extra layer of communication to control the PLC via mobile phone. We can also add a scheduler to turn it on and off automatically. Then comes the need to control this relay remotely using internet. For that, we link IoT device and cloud connection, extra security for the better and secure communication. This, of course, added extra cost to the application. All this just to control a relay remotely? Isn't that too much? How about if we combine all these technologies and fit inside the relay? Not only this, but add MQTT communication so that it can talk to latest IoT devices in the market. How about we also add a unique web server? Also, wouldn't it be better if we get a free app to control the device? And in the end reduce the price by 100 times? Seems impossible? Then you don't know what a Shelly Wi-Fi relay is. Shelly offers a smart Wi-Fi relay with unimaginable cost. After all, why should PLCs have all the fun? This is Shelly Smart Wi-Fi Relay. It works on both AC and DC voltages. It has built-in web server with timer and scheduler. It offers secure Wi-Fi connectivity. It offers MQTT to control it with any IoT device which supports MQTT, like Siemens PLC or PLC Next or Raspberry Pi. It offers noded adaptability to control it using any IoT device, for example Raspberry Pi or Revolutionary Pi. It comes with Shelly Cloud feature with no extra cost. It can be used for both industrial and home environment. So let's take an example. This is a lamp on my table which is controlled via a switch, just like most of the table lamps. I can't do much more with that. By adding a Shelly Wi-Fi relay, which doesn't take much space, I can control it via my phone. I can add automatic on-off timer, schedule the weekly on-off operation, and define a scene. Not only this, I can also control it via onboard web server. Node-RED, Telegram app, smartphone built-in apps, voice control features with Google or Alexa.
Hey Google, turn off table lamp.
It can also be controlled by Shelly Cloud without extra cost. With 16 amperes of load capacity, you can use this relay for basic industrial automation, control any device in your house, offices, factory, garden, streetlights, restaurant, hotels, or whatnot. You can use it in your science or electronic projects. Another version of this relay also offers to monitor power consumption of your load. If you're wondering what is the cost of this device and from where you can buy it, then visit www.shelly.cloud. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon for my next video on Shelly Smart Bulb. Thank you.